Hey Detroit Free Press runners, my name is Caroline Brooks and I am one of your 2021 race ambassadors. This year I'm going to be running the Wonder, so the 1 mile, the 5K, and the International Half. This is going to be my third year participating in a Freep race, although only the second time in person, but I'm really excited to be participating with all of you this year, hopefully in person. So something to really look forward to in just a couple months. I live in Royal Oak, Michigan now. I recently moved to the Detroit area, so much closer to a lot of the fellow runners. I started running competitively about 9 years ago, and it's really been on and off since then, but the Freep is definitely one of my favorite races, and a total highlight of it is not only the amazing Detroit running community, it's really something special here, but that Ambassador Bridge. Everyone talks about it, and until you cross it, you don't actually know how cool it is when you're running as the sun is coming up and you end up in a whole different country. So something really, really cool. I know that a lot of people have already started their training, especially those that are doing the full marathon, but I have a couple tips for the Freep Marathon and training in general. It's hot out. It's really hot. So remember to hydrate. Hydrate 2 days before a long run and be prepared to either stop somewhere to get a little bit of hydration or take it with you if you have the equipment for it. This is not a time to be getting yourself sick, and so just be prepared by hydration and nutrition and you will be good to go. And truly, once fall comes and it is a lot cooler, your split times will be even better for it. For the Freep Marathon specifically, or any of the Freep races that cross the bridge, Detroit's a flat course, which is great, but there are some subtle hills across the city and specifically on that bridge. So if you live by a park or a neighborhood that has some of those subtle inclines, definitely practice. It's not going to break you like a race in like San Francisco will, but it's a tough bridge. It does not play. So definitely practice makes perfect. I've been running on and off for about 10 years. It really started way back when I was playing sports growing up, and I took a hiatus, but then once I was working full-time, I needed something to get some me time and to run off some stress, and picked it up and have done half marathons in Chicago, in Michigan, and by far the Freep is my favorite. I'm a little biased, but whatever. I think that my greatest race accomplishment so far, or it's also probably one of my favorites, was when I ran with two of my cousins. I had taken a break from running, but the three of us ran the Bayshore Half Marathon, and it had stormed so badly the night before, and I was terrified that the race was gonna be canceled, but the sun came out, and it was my first race back competitively. It was a few years ago, so since then, I've been doing as many halves and 10Ks as I can, and am so excited for this year. So train hard, train smart, and I will see you in October.